In this course, you will build a robot that can be controlled using image processing algorithms. You can move the robot by showing a colored object in the corresponding grids as shown. Point the object in the top grid to move the robot forward, right grid to turn right, left grid to turn left, etc. You will use image processing algorithms like object tracking algorithm and colored object recognition algorithm to make the robot move. As part of this course, you will learn about the different systems in a sixth sense robot, such as the Arduino board, motor driver, and DC motors. The course also teaches you computer vision, Python, and to control hardware through software. The course is based on Skyfi Lab's learn, do, review methodology, which ensures your learning of technical concepts, in addition to building the project with your own hands, using the kit. A topic like robotics can be learned only by building projects. And Skyfi Labs makes the process super easy for you. Kits required will be shipped to you within 24 hours. And you can finish the project within 1 week, from anywhere on Earth, and earn a certificate. With Skyfi Labs, you will not just build the project with a definite output, but also learn the concepts, so you can easily crack the interviews with confidence. Enroll today, and start learning by building projects.